It seems like the missions are like between like 10, 15 minutes. But it's not like missions are feel boring.
Who's gonna kill the cop and me? When you guys walked through the door, it was gonna blow you to hell and make off with the diamonds.
What'd I tell you? That sick piece of shit was a stone cold psycho.
You could have asked the cop if he didn't just kill him. He talked about what he was gonna do.
Did he shoot him?
I don't buy it. Doesn't make sense.
It makes perfect fucking sense to me. You weren't there doing the job, Eddie. You didn't see how he acted. We did.
I don't like alarms. Because nobody does. Especially in the morning.
Now we can start having some fucking fun.
That's right, Mr. Madsen.
Oh, no!
No? Okay, you're cute.
Okay, freeze.
So, I will leave you alone.
I think I'm just gonna go ahead and start shooting everybody.
But then my character is like, you know... Fuck you. It's a battery. Okay, this will be fun. Let's take action outside. Language.
Hold it right there.
If he didn't had said anything, you know.
Don't you mess with me again. You shouldn't mess with me. What do I have here?
Looks like you picked the wrong job.
I just practice training. Practice training? Aim training. Jesus. Practice training. Yeah. that's as well. Sorry, but I have taken over, there's no help anymore. The best thing you can do is jump off a building or a bridge. Rifle, okay, that's new.
Lucky.
At least the recoil is not so big like with the SMG. The freeze.
Don't you mess with me again.
I just realized I didn't use my Q for ages. Maybe it's time. It's time for the sunglasses. It feels like some that I'm really close to the end of the game. So many SWATs suddenly. Maybe I'm mistaken. I don't know. I haven't watched the movie, so.
It was the uniform. Hit the wrong job.
I find the deliveries entrance of the valley. Pavilion. Did it do anything? Looks like they recycled some areas, especially indoors.
I don't care if you're the chief of fucking police. I need to get my truck in there and make my delivery.
Oh no!
Oh please!
Don't move!
Sorry, Mr.
my finger slipped.
Otherwise, what? You try to teach me a lesson or anything?
Duck.
Duck. Quack quack.
Smoke.
Collect that cop gun.
I believe there was like a med pack. Let's go back. Let's go back in time. That's beautiful. Come on, I just healed myself. I mean, like a playthrough without like trying to kill anybody, only when you have to. Just be more bullshit. That could also be like a challenge and interesting.
What the fuck are you talking about?
That lump of shit's working with the LAPD.
Joe, I don't have the slightest fucking idea what you're talking about.
Joe, I don't know what you think you know, but you're wrong.
Like hell I am.
You've got blood in your eyes. Don't press so hard.
Get your ass in the fucking car. Open fire!
No headshot.
Mr. Brown, stay focused. You're fine.
Jesus! This place is crawling with cops.
Whoa!
Keep it together, Brown.
Sorry. This is really like driving in a crazy taxi.
Where the fuck are we?
You're all right. It's just a scratch.
Is it getting dark in here, or is it just me?
You heard me. Can't be back, right?
Maybe open your eyes. Like a colorful island.
Traffic in my lane was really fucking crawling.
So, cruisers everywhere!
Batman's grabbing us!
So I passed the traffic on the left, but the fucking road ahead is under construction.
I'm telling you, man, he's lost it.
I go back in and realize why the traffic's moving so slow. Because I'm behind a fucking hearse. Yeah, it's a funeral for a goddamn mafia boss. I cut into a motherfucking mafia funeral procession.
Ja, viele geile Einweihungen und Slogans. Where you want to go?
You're a good man, Brown, a real professional. Not like some guys. I was doing this heist with some comedian.
I did take the wrong turn. Like two times.
He was a stand-up fucking comedian.
It's a good start.
All the way through the job, he's ripping on it. Telling me these jokes. Yo mama this, yo mama that.
He's crawling with cops. He's getting fucked.
Like I was saying, I'll tell you what. I was close to tagging him myself. Luckily, the blue boys got it first.
Sneaky, sneaky, off the game. Get out of my side, please.
You got him. Right. Let's lose these cops. Pull the fuck over.
That was a bit fucking close for me.
I get it in time.
Okay, Mr. Brown, take it easy. These police folks just don't stop.
Hey, watch it. Yeah,
fuck you. I know what I'm doing.
Come on, I got blood on my eyes. I don't see anything. Narnia. Fucking Narnia. And it sounds so great. If I make it. I guess not.
What?
I can't believe it. You bled to death, yeah. Because I turned like two times on the wrong U-turn. It's Batman. Again, maybe even a bit more careful without damaging the car so much, and without like turning over two times. Can you switch the seats?
Okay, Mr. Brown, take it easy. We need to get there in one piece. Alright, Brown! You lost them. These police fucks just don't stop!
So there was this time I was driving down the interstate? Okay, it was Interstate 10. No, wait. No, it's police just crawling with cops.
What's it?
No, it was Interstate 5. You know what? It doesn't.
This guy's fucked. Get in the drive straight.
You know what? It doesn't matter. I was driving down the interstate.
Stop shooting.
Traffic in my lane was really fucking crawling. So I passed the traffic on the left, but the fucking road ahead is under construction.
Police brutality.
And realized why the traffic's moving so slow. Because I'm behind a fucking hearse. Yeah, it's a funeral for a goddamn mafia.
I have it all in video. I cut everything is on video.
Some unlucky shit. Let's lose these cops. Stop the car, you're on the left.
One time.
More fucking cops.
Yeah, sick.
There are cruisers everywhere.
A good man ran
a like an epitome.
I was doing this heist with some comedian.
Hey, have they gone, man?
I'm not kidding. He was a stand-up fucking comedian.
Cops right on the tail.
You should try to get like a vaccine against cops.
The job, he's ripping on me, telling me these jokes. Yo mama this, yo mama that. I'll tell you what, I was close to tagging him myself. Luckily, the blue boys got him first. Did 15 to 20 at San Quentin. It was the first time I ever laughed at him.
We gotta get out of here.
These guys mean business.
Be nice if we actually reach the destination soon.
Can't even drive straight.
Pull over, mister! You fucking asshole, this is my road.
He's crawling with cops. Whoa! Look at him, he's fucked.
Come on, I just take a nap.
Hey, what is this in my eye, man?
cops.
My God, where's the ending of this way? Passiert? Keiner. Holy moly, me or my,
fuck.
You're the apple of my eye. Come on, don't die in front of me, please.